I'll call you up by the lamplight, confess to you like a sister. Not even an image of you for company. And I would sit there for hours, waiting for you to finish, but your mountains and rivers away.